The church celebrates the feast of Our Lady of Fatima. On the 13th of May 1917, in that third year of the First World War, which was to cost 8 million lives, important events were taking place simultaneously. In Russia, communistic, atheistic Bolshevism was being organized under the leadership of Lenin and Trotsky, who had just arrived in St. Petersburg. In the neighborhood of the little Portuguese town of Fatima, the Mother of God herself deigned to appear in the first of the six apparitions to three children to make through them one final appeal to our materialistic, war-torn world. In a spirit of sacrifice to our Lord, are you willing to accept everything He may send you as reparation for the sins by which His Majesty is offended, as a means for converting all sinners, and as atonement for the blasphemies offered to the Immaculate Heart of Mary? A simple yes being their reply, she urged them, then pray the rosary often and devoutly for the peace of the world. Recite the rosary daily, and after the Gloria Patri of each decade, add, O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. And on the 13th of October, she declared, I am the Lady of the Holy Rosary. I have come to ask all humankind to do penance and to ask pardon for its sins. Do not add to the countless outrages by which our Lord is already so offended, especially by the sins of impurity.